Greetings, friends. Friends of friends. Friends of friends of their friends. Hello, my name is Winter Chill, and I'm playing Doom. Again, because it's fun. I proceed to the foundry airlock that way. I'm proceeding to the foundry airlock. This door was locked earlier. It's no longer locked. That's great. This is still, I believe, the second mission. Oh. This is no longer the second mission. Let's just hang out. Let's just rock out for a second. Yes. So it sounds like I killed two of the possessed with one trigger pull from a shotgun. Okay, I did three challenges. Challenges give me weapon points, yeah. Secret finding also seems to give me weapon points. The armor points are just from finding the Praetor tokens in the suits. Those are apparently the elite guards. The Argent Cell is what he gave us. The field drones are the weapon mods. And I missed three secrets. Continue. I stopped the last episode thinking we're about to go do more stuff, but in reality, I was just right by the end of the mission. So that's great. With satellite back online, the full scale and origin of the attack is revealed. Olivia Pierce, the Lazarus Project's lead scientist turned cult leader, activated a hellwave and released hundreds of demons from their holding cells in the Lazarus laboratories. The devastation that followed has left the facility on the brink of complete destruction. The foundry reactors are in critical meltdown. Samuel Hayden, a survivor and head of the Mars facility, has offered you his help if you need it. You don't. We don't need that stupid idiot robot's help. You just need ammo and a way to stop the meltdown before it tears the base apart. You're right, loading screen. Why are you telling me what I want, though? I don't appreciate it. Maybe I do want his help. Maybe I like robot overlords named Samuel Hayden.
After running more diagnostics the computer. On the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
What does this even mean? Participating in combat will now reward weapon upgrade points. Find and kill as many demons as possible during a mission to maximize your combat rating. What? Perfect. Samuel Hayden is hurting my ears. Hey, look at these guys. They're dead now. What's up with this? Oh! Heat blast sounds fun. Attaches a tactical scope. Purchase. Missiles. What's this? Is it a vacuum? Are these guys? Is that door supposed to open? Who's killing these guys? So, what's this?
Yes, Lee.
What the fuck? Go back. I don't want to be going this way just yet. Like, there's stuff over here, right? Blue access. Is that where it wants me to go? There's a little hell thingy in there.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Hello? at you, brother. I don't think he needs arms anymore. Dude, I'm getting all the headshots. God dang it. I do not need to reload. What's up here? Remember, the blind council is always yellow possible. Access. I swear to God, I had yellow last time. That's what it was. What? Did that? That explosive barrel didn't explode upon touching lava. I don't understand. Oh! He keeps meleeing me with his... I was caught in his singularity right there. You for the donation of your arm. Hey, what's this guy have? Yellow. Let's see yellow. What's going on over here? Blue. I need blue to go in there. Need blue for that other one. How do you get up there? What? What are you? Motherfucker. Uh-oh. Help! Nope. Don't you. Thank you, I need health. Shit. I was just too slow. Where was my checkpoint? Right here. Does it think I came from that direction or something? Okay. Just keep putting him in his brain piece. There you go. What does a man gotta do to break that shield? Okay. So that yielded a weapon upgrade point. Blue access for that. Blue access for that. Now I think that's the right way to go. This, maybe we get the blue access over here. These guys are still dead. I need a hand.
Access denied.
Oh, blood trail, maybe? What the fuck? There was that echo earlier. Gonna have to find someone's hand. Neither of these guys. Okay, maybe it's the other way. I don't know where he dragged him to. Again, gotta find the blue thing. Was there any? Oh, look at that. Is that a classic door? No. What? What? What the fuck? I just no-clipped through the wall. Oh, god damn it. That was some shit. You guys. What even hurt that guy? Oh! I sneezed. Ow. That guy didn't even want to get glory killed. He just had to... Saw that. Okay, so there's a hell nest, gore nest thing over here, right? I'm gonna press this. And... Well, you know the saying. All hell will break loose. I need ammo, thanks. What's wrong with you? Monsters. Dude, those guys don't even have good names. They're just called monsters. Demonic threat reduced. So one of four gore nests. There's not a door here. Okay. Don't you fall. Help. Motherfucker. Let me out. Please. God. Okay. Not so bad.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Oh, nice. 25%. That sounds great. I did great, guys. 25% reduction. Can I go back in here now? Yes. Okay, I didn't think I was done in here yet when I was here earlier. That's where I came in. All right then. Now what? Here's a something. A crater token. What is this blinking for? No reason, I guess. Okay. Will this open? Blue access. I'm lost. There's definitely a hell nest in there. Gore nest. Blue access only. Can I go up here? It looks like I can, doesn't it? No. Oh. Let's check over this side again. Ah, have I gone here? What is this? Oh, cool. Break it. Hey, I swear. Maximum ammo. Didn't I get... I had a health one last time, but it looks like my health is only maxing out at 100 again. That's weird. Maybe it just looks that way? What? Okay, this door's open now. That's a checkpoint.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
UAC personnel. That is a one about Samuel Hayden. Okay, my health does go up to 125 still. Beat that guy while he's down. Yo, what? You see that guy's laser? Upgrade.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
Hey, no, stay there. We're not ready yet. Oh, this is just showing me that there's a fight over there. Hey. Thank you. Just clear this first. Seems like we're good. Dude, I do not remember. Maybe I was playing on easy mode the first time. I do not remember these guys being there. Oh. Okay.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Sweet. Hey, map. Map info. Let's do some weapon upgrading. I have two. I don't have enough points for any of my stuff right now. There's the blue key card. Ooh, what's this? There's another gore nest. I've not been able to use one of these yet. This is a tiny area to have a gore nest in. Alright. Dude, you can't just clip through the ceiling like that, you jerk. There we go. The pentagram sitting here. Okay, thank you. I get it. You like that I'm helping you on Mars. Area lockdown. Is the hand somewhere around here?
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
Remember that guy taking the hand? Now, of course, I can't watch that thing anymore. Maybe it's just not allowed. Why was this door open? Oh, fuck. Yeah. It's totally a wait until we're ready type thing. There you go. I took your neck. Hey, what? Oh, here we go. And where the fuck is the hand? I know I saw the guy use it.
Access denied.
The blood. Is it stuck somewhere else? So it's telling me I have to go through that way. But I'm pretty sure it's not going to want me to go that way. It's not going to let me go that way until I have the hand to probably turn on the cooling here. Right? Something like that. Oh. Cool. Found this earlier. Saw it through the gate earlier. You got the hand? Yes. Perfect. Oh, fuck, what? Try again. How do I... Aw, man. How do I get back over? Should I just leap for it? Okay.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Yes. Here's the last gore nest. Go! Bring on the big guy. Yes.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown. Disengage.
Minimum safe levels. What is that? Zero?
Doors now open.
So what? Doors now open. Okay. I think that's the door back here. Looks like it. Hello? You're just gonna break everything before I get here?
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Got any more of them, oh. In case you missed that gun, I guess. Turn it off! Is there damage fall off on these? I don't know. Motherfucker. More? Thank you. Oh shit. Another one. Fuck.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Dude, my heart is racing.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
That was fun. Okay. Nothing left here for me, it looks like. Up. Praetor. Praetor token. Oh, Christ.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4, 0, 2.
I was not expecting her. I can't move. What is she doing?
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Oh, that explains it.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Okay. Thanks for the vote of confidence, cult lady. Hope she just gets eaten right now. Okay. Ah, sweet. That was a lot of fun. I did not get any secrets in that one. Or do any of the challenges. Crap, there's a lot of stuff to do in this game. And it looks like I missed one combat spot. Well, that's a third mission of Doom. Each of these missions seems like very perfectly just about 30 minutes. If you're looking around a little bit, of course, we just saw right there, I missed a lot of stuff. But if you're looking around a little bit and exploring, seems like each mission is about 30 minutes. Beginning of the end. Okay.
Olivia is using the tower to draw.
Let me pause. This is where I leave you guys. Just superb. I love this game. What, hour and a half into it? I don't know how long the campaign is. I heard it's kind of short. Typically, single player shooter campaigns are short. I don't mind how long it is, just that, God, if they keep up this frenetic first-person gameplay, man, I'm going to continue to enjoy myself. I still don't care that much about the story, but as I said, that's something I'll go back and look into, because I don't just want to drone on and on reading the Codex passages. So yeah, another episode of Doom in the bag. If you guys have enjoyed yourselves, please like, comment, and subscribe to me, Winter Chill, because I'll be making more of these videos. So thanks a bunch, and have a nice evening. Bye.